Hey, and this is a little extra something for, you know, always being there for me. Jesus.
Hey, Joey, the camera hit our wall.
You owe me $20.
Thank you so much.
Hey, Chandler, I got your traditional holiday feast.
Oh, great.
Yep, I got your tomato soup, your grilled cheese fixins, and your family recipe.
Same spot.
Same spot.
Family.
Funyuns. Okay. Oh, God.
Thank you.
Ready? We going? Yeah. Okay.
Stand by.
All right, very good.
Very good. Yeah.
Action.
Oh, so
great. Oh, yeah. Okay, sorry.
Stand by.
Yes, yeah. I do have a laundry room in the building, but there's a rat problem. Apparently, they're attracted to the dryer sheets, and, you know, they're going in fine, but they're coming out all fluffy.
Don't you have a laundry room in your building?
Yes. I do have a laundry room in my building. But there's a rat problem. Apparently, they're attracted to the dryer sheets.
Can't believe you don't want to know. I mean, oh, sh- excuse me.
Shit, no,
are you all right?
Fine.
There you go, right away.
Hi. My name's Phil McCracken.
Still rolling.
I'll be reading for the role of Mercutio.
Name?
Holden McGroin.
You know, ever since I ran out on Barry at the wedding, I have wondered whether I made the right choice. Ugh, and now I know. Oh, I'm so glad.
Big day. Which what?
Oh my God, Joey, you've never met this guy, have you?
No, but I'm telling.
I don't know what I say.
Oh my God, so for all we know. From the top, please.
All right, somebody kiss me. Somebody kiss me. It's midnight. Somebody kiss me. Somebody kiss me. It's midnight. It's one time. Oh, yeah.
There. That was right.
The city has no power, and the milk is getting sour. But it touched me.
Thank you.
Hey, Rachel.
It was so wild. We told him that we were the Guttersons in room 6. I spit on her. Oh, and I brought Operation, but I lost the, it's making a noise. When you were little, you slept through the Grand Canyon.
Once again, yeah.
I will. This will be 5-10 takes.
Okay.
You know what's gonna happen.
Once again, action.
When you were little, you slept through the Grand Canyon. Okay. I'm gonna try it without the coffee cup because I think it's the left hand that's messing me up.
That's it.
When you were little, you slept through the Grand. Now see the one with the feather boa. Now that's Dr. Francis. She used to be a man. Oh, look, oh, oh, there. Okay. Katie, see, Katie, come here. Katie. Katie. Come here, Katie.
Jay, come on. Down.
Whoa, she's pretty.
Oh, yeah, and she's really nice, too. She taught me all about, you know, how to work with the cameras and smell the fart acting.
Joey, I'm sorry.
Excuse me?
The what?
Me?
What did you say? What?
Hi, we're visiting.
Yay!
It's Ben and his dada. Dada. Well, see, you know, you might as well say it because I told you. Dada. Can you say dada? See, I'm gonna tell your mommies you said it anyway, so you might as well try. Huh?
Dada.
Yeah, he's saying dada.
Okay, no. For your, okay, good. No, you can laugh. I'll just wait for you. Put on a pretty dress and all good stuff. All right. How do you expect me to grow if you won't let me blow?
Your wind?
Yes, my wind. How do you expect me to grow if you won't let me blow?
I can't believe it.
Oh, please, you have to stop. Really, just, you know what? Get out of the bitter barn and play in the hay.
Oh, you're right. You know, I should forget about...
That one obviously sucked.
You know, forget about the fact that I just dropped $400 to replace a Yeah. Why are you sitting there? Now forget about the fact that I just dropped $400 to replace some... You're right, I should play in the hay. You know, forget about the fact that I just dropped $400 to replace a bracelet that I hated to begin with. You know, bring on the hay.
Hey! Anyway, listen. Okay. I was just meeting this record producer from this, like, little recording studio company, and Jesus! Can we start over? That was an hour? Okay. You are such a leaf blower! Pool drainer? Twig snapper? Don't let her go without a fight.
All right. I'm gonna try to get my arm in my jacket.
Okay.
Why am I laughing?
I don't know.
I'm the only one laughing in the whole world. Okay. Listen, we gotta go. I promised Richard we'd meet him downstairs.
Oh.
You're meeting Richard?
Yeah, we're going to a Ranger game.
Yeah, didn't he tell you? Listen, we gotta go. I promise Richard.
Oh my. This is the whole gag reel, isn't it?
This is just dreadful.
Anyway, hi, everybody. We're on at 8 o'clock Thursday night.
What? What? And you wonder why we have problems, Sheila.
Oh, honey, are you jealous of Paolo?
Mm.
Oh, honey, I'm so much happier than... You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Because sometimes, Phoebe, after you sleep with somebody, you have to kill a fish.
Oh, Chandler, honey, I'm sorry. Okay, can we watch Chandler's show now,
yeah,
please?
Yeah.
Oh! Sorry. It's not Chandler's show, it's Joey's show. Oh, don't give me that look.
Because sometimes, Ross...
Monica, help. A little help here.
Hell, I want to see Joey.
Thank you. Yeah. Tom and Mark.
Phoebe, check it out, check it out, check it out, check it out. Jesus. I got problems. Sorry. Phoebe, check it out, check it out, check it out, check it out.
Oh, Soap Opera Digest.
Come on, you've done nothing but talk about her for the last 48 hours. If you were in a playground, you'd be pulling her pigtails and pushing her down right now.
Oh, yeah? Then how come I keep...
How'd that happen? A, B,
C, and A. Tom and Mark.
Rachel?
Yeah?
You want to put the marshmallows in concentric circles.
No, Mon, you want to put them in concentric circles.
I want to do this.
I nearly caught that one!
You did it again, didn't you?
I did not!
Did it? Hey, is Chandler around?
No, he's out with some girl that he met at the coffee house. I remember it because when he told me, I said, the...
Hello?
Hey.
Hey, is Chandler around?
No, he's out with some girl he met at the coffee house. I remember because when I told him, I said, oh, God.
Hello?
Oh, this customer at work who has a crush on me, as a joke, gave me a $20,000 tip. Yeah, he put his number on the check. I don't have the check.
Oh, my God, so Mark asked you out?
Oh, what happened?
Oh, my God, I can't believe Mark asked you out.
God, I hope Ross doesn't come over to try to make me speak. How hard is it to say something? Rachel came over.
Oh, my God.
Hey! Oh, it's okay. We're all right.
Go back. Go back.
That was less.
Ow, 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 ow. Ow.
What's the matter?
Okay, that's a print.
Hey, how about that guy with his nuts hanging out?
That was surreal. Wait, I got 2 Clark bars in my purse. On the kitchen counter. I should do that again.
Once again, and.
I've got 2 Clark bars.
Once again. Stand by, and. Action.
I've got 2 Clark bars in my purse.
Once again.
Oh, tell me what the note is.
No,
okay, good, because I'd keep doing it the same way.
A little wider.
Wouldn't get any better.
Not you.
I got it. I've got 2 Clark bars.
We know already.
You think?
Is there a full moon?
Okay. I never do this, so I'm allowed. Okay. What's the line?
Okay, you were all right. The line sucked. You know what? It doesn't matter because she picked me. Me. Okay? Now, I don't have any clue of what to say.
Oh, you have no idea. Neither do I. What do I say? Her eyes were going like this.
That's great, man.
What the hell's happening?
You know what? I gotta go. Okay, you know, I gotta go water peace plants. Sometimes I talk like that. Maybe we'll only.
Wow.
Morning.
Morning.
Enema, take two. A, B, C, and X. I'm Mark.
Morning. Hey.
Henry, take two. Four cameras, common Mark.
Apparently, we don't need actors.
What do I smell?
Sorry.
What do I smell?
Ew, ew, ew.
Oh, what do I smell?
LeBlanc.
Fettuccine Alfredo.
What do I smell?
I don't know. It smells good.
Oh, no! It's all over.
It is not over. You're over.
I got it, Bob. I'm going to my throat.
Here we go. And action.
Everyone needs a friend. If you need a friend, Chabad is the one to go to.
You don't have to be Jewish to be helped by Chabad.
Are you kidding? Did I not say it right?
Yeah, you did. Everyone did.
Oh, oh.
Oh, God, what are you doing?
You're still a tiny bit on fire there.
Okay, I think you got it. Sorry, I messed up.
I'll do it again and again if you want.
Okay.
Oh, whoa.
What are you doing?
You're still a tiny bit on fire there.
Oh, geez. Okay, thanks. Okay.
This is friends, right?
Look, Janine, you've sent it.
Easy.
Cats do like fish.
Cats do like fish.
Hey.
We realize that, oh no. I'm telling it.
Hold on.
We're just actors grasping.
Oh, the band's ready. Well, we've got to do what the band says, and I don't care about the stupid band. Peeps, it's gonna be okay.
Oh, yeah, easy for you to say. I don't see three kids coming out of your.
All right, more pancakes. Phoebe, stick out your plate.
Nat,
no, no.
That hurt.
You okay?
Yes.
Man, thanks for doing this. I owe you one.
Can somebody teach Matt how to use a door?
Okay.
What the hell happened on that beach?
I'm in Mark.
What the hell happened on that beach?
It's between us.
One more time and everybody gets pissed off.
What the hell happened on that beach?
It's between us and the sea, Ross.
Listen, Felicity and I, we're watching My Giant, right? And I was thinking, I'm never gonna be as good an actor as that giant, you know?
You're right.
What are you guys doing?
Nothing.
Nothing.
It only takes two heart attacks to finally make you see. One of them won't do it, but the second will set you free. Oh, I said I did the song wrong. It's hard to tell, but I know.
I don't want to switch. Come on. I can throw wet paper towels here.
At Monica's, you can eat.
No, I'm sorry, but this is allowed to happen. No, but Phoebe, I don't want to switch. Come on, please. I can throw wet paper towels here.
Well, at Monica's.
Yeah,
then,
it's not silly.
Here we go.
Okay.
No.
Maybe I just better say the line. Phoebe, I can do with, you know.
I can throw wet paper towels here.
But no. Okay, it's all right. I can do it.
Yes, you can. Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
We said we would meet at the coffee house at 6.
We said 7, you dumb whore bag.
That's what you get for making me start all over.
Monica's gonna have the phone in the right place.
We are fixing it. He's gone. He's way back. No, you didn't. I did.
Our last pizzas together as roommates.
I wish I'd known you were gonna do that.
Our last dinner together, me bringing the food of
Ding, 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 ding. Let me start that again.
Oh, well, you see, the way it works is that they shoot the part with Dick Clark in Times Square. That's all actually live, but they tape the dance party stuff. I don't know what I'm saying. I really have.
I'm melting. Hold it. You're not talking about Dick Clark's New Year's Eve rockin' special.
We're celebrating it tonight.
Oh, hey, why don't you book a day at one of those romantic spas? Hey, buddy, maybe I could borrow your uniform, say this.
Uniform?
All right, I got it.
Hey, let's push up!
Aha, look, come on. I don't know what to do. Or say. Aha, very funny. Look, I don't know what to do. You know, Holy Christ. Why am I having such a hard time? Ha, 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 very funny. Look, I don't know what to do. Jesus.
It is one of those days.
What the hell's the line?
You guys gotta come see this one.
Mark.
Whew. You girls got a measuring tape?
Are you saying that you don't want to get with this?
You see, I'm not saying...
You got it.
Joey, what are you doing?
You got it. You got it. I won't do that. Don't laugh at that. You got it.
Joey, what are you doing?
This is you, David.
Here we go. Act.
You got it.
Hug you.
You hug me.
All right.
Uncomfortable.
Come on, here we go.
Any, while we're here, anything else?
Get off me.
Matt's face better on his side.
What's that in your pocket?
You better not get me sick.
My brother.
That's gross.
All I'm saying is it's one thing being prepared for an attack against, like, each other. Whole nother story being prepared for, like, this is a surprise!
X-camera, you good?
X-camera, you good?
What? That's terrible.
No, it's not. We do it every year. And we've never founded them. We've never founded them.
No.
I don't want that. No, you're right. I can't date her.
Yeah, and you gotta watch the flirt. The.
Ooh, ooh, you're right.
That's when I make my move.
Okay, now what was that all about? Is it? Does it not taste good? Let me try that.
No. Too much. That tastes like feet. Like feet. I like it. I'm gonna lead him in again, okay, Kev? tastes like feet.
I just figured out who you are.
Honey, you gotta see this. This is like the size of my arm.
And cut. That's a wrap.
Oh, it does work.
Oh, that is a different phone.
Oh, is it? Is it? Well, somebody's actually here. Hi. Let me call you right back. I'm doing a scene.
You gotta see this. This is like the size of my arm.
So, either the dog goes or I go, okay? Either the dog goes or the mime goes.
Did you two?
Oh, Monica, come on. You know I don't sleep with guys on the first date.
David Crane, Kevin Wright, Mara Kaufman.
Anymore!
Okay.
Happy birthday, Grandma. Better to be over the hill.
It comes with a phone.
Yeah, apparently a bunch of the invitations weren't delivered. There was a problem. Sorry.
I dialed the wrong number.
Okay, good. Phoebe, what about friends of your grandmother? I mean, Phoebe, what about friends of your grandmother's? I can't.
I know.
Phoebe, what about friends of your grandmother's? Do they not have the recipe?
Let's go back to
Phoebe, what about friends of your grandmom? Doesn't they?
Grandma.
She uses sex as a weapon.
Fine. Thank you for warning me. At breakfast, I'll be on guard for...
And she uses sex as a weapon.
Fine. Thank you for... What is it? Thank you.
And she uses sex as a weapon.
Fine. I got it. We'll just do the same one line at a time. I'll lead you.
I got an Emmy. What?
I knew you were gonna throw that in my face. That was 3 years ago. She apologized and apologized. What more do you want?
We want the last 6 years. This is what I'm looking at. What more do you want?
No, you don't know the system. Don't need nobody messing with the system. Good God, I'm so dramatic.
Oh, I can't believe you're nominated for an Emmy.
No, no.
Oh, Soap Opera Digest Award.
What?
I don't know. All right, it some other way. Oh, I can't believe it. You're nominated for an Emmy.
No, no.
Oh, Soap Opera Digest Award.
No, no, it's...
Soap Opera Digest Award.
No, no, I'm up for a sudsy.
I'm sorry, I didn't catch that.
I'm sorry, it's just like a geyser in here.
Your mouth, you mean?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, we cannot let her stay, because if we let her stay, she will stay here forever.
All right, well, I'll see if they can cancel it. Or maybe they can just put eyes on the hoogies and we'll say that it's... All right, well, I'll see if...
I'll get it out. It's just getting it out that counts. It doesn't matter the sequence or the timing.
All right, well, I'll just see if they can cancel it. Or maybe they can just...
Okay, it's,
Don't do it!
Don't do what?
I have to, okay?
Don't do it!
You hear that?
Oh my God, oh my God! You can't, you have, I don't know, what do I say?
Okay, now what is my first line?
What did we agree?
Okay.
Yes, that's right, but also Hanukkah. What is it?
Your partner.
Oh yeah.
Okay, so don't take any clue. All right, we'll go
and
back.
I know all of his lines.
All right, let's go back.
I used to love to play restaurant.
Yeah, not as much as you love to play eat. You know, I can't do it.
I understand that feeling so well.
He cannot play at our wedding. Everyone will leave. It'll be like when he rapped at my bat mitzvah.
Your bat mitzvah? Again, I got it, Rach, okay? Let's start sailing. And I want to go over there to that boatload of girls.
Oh, okay. Is that what you want to do?
I don't want to go, yoo-hoo!
What happened?
Look, Chandler, I told you, don't tell anyone about this dog thing.
Okay, now let's jump.
It's like, I'm not finished.
Oh, well, it sounds...
I won't.
Sounds to me.
I won't. I will not.
Okay, well, where do you think she'll be? Where can we find her?
I don't know, maybe in the city.
Well, yeah, when her... Maybe she's up in Greenwich Village. Okay, look, I didn't read the box before I opened the box, and you can't send the box back before you've opened the box. That's not right.
I'm modest.
I didn't read the box before I opened the box. You can't send the box back once you want to open the box.
That's a wrap.
That's right. Because I'm a Tribbiani. This is what we do. Okay, we may not be great thinkers or world leaders or... We may not be able to remember what we're supposed to say.
How could I have done that wrong?
Sometimes you can do everything right. Everyone can wear everything there's ever. Okay.
Read your script.
I knew it. I knew I wasn't crazy. Oh, poor Ross. Ready.
Have you ever seen the show?
What? I've kept all of our secrets. I'm an excellent secret keeper. What? I'm an excellent secret keeper. I've kept all of our secrets.
What secrets?
Ross, doesn't Ben go to Smithfield Day School?
Yeah, I'm...
You go there too?
You know that was gonna happen.
Oh, and Sherry's my... Sherry! Uh-huh. Wait, this shouldn't be that funny.
Hey!
What happened? What happened?
Well, everything's fine.
What happened?
I don't know. How do you know that wasn't a choice?
Is everything okay?
Everything's fine. How do I get into it? How do I get into it?
Something called Braxton Hicks contraction.
Oh, thank God. I don't remember the last. Oh! Oh, thank God. What is it? When you beat me, I was online at the concession stand at the movie theater.
You just suck. What happened to you? You used to be able to act.
I know.
You were so good. Oh, God. Chandler's making his sex face. God, Chandler is doing his sex face.
Just for now, don't make any faces.
Oh, God, Chandler is doing his sex face.
Hi.
Oh, whoa, one hand on the cheek, Joe.
Oh, sorry, gotcha. You saw it, didn't you?
I saw it.
Okay, this is it. This is it. This is my big fight scene coming up.
Apparently, it's about a girl who moves to the... I'm naked. Well, what's he like?
Well, he's tall.
Sure.
He's got brown hair.
A tall guy with hair similar to mine. Oh, unknowable universe.
He works with food.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. God!
I know.
What happened?
I know.
You're thrown off by the hundreds of people not laughing at what I just said.
You can commit and it still doesn't matter.
Well, Joey, I'm a headhunter. I hook up out-of-work Soviet scientists with rogue third-world families.
All right, how about you, Chandler?
Well, Joe, I'm a headhunter. I hook up out-of-work Soviet scientists with rogue Soviet nations. I'm having problems with the King's English.
How about you, Chandler?
Well, Joey, I'm a headhunter. I hook up out-of-work Soviet...
How about you, Chandler?
That's not even the hard line, it's the next one.
Yeah. How about you, Chandler?
Well, Joey, I'm a headhunter. I hook up out-of-work Soviet scientists with rogue third-world nations.
Excellent.
Oh, shit.
It'll be weird and awkward, but you just gotta, you have to, oh, God. You gotta, let's just keep going. You just at least gotta try.
That's not usable.
You can't tell. Yeah, but you're serious.
Anyway, Will's in town on business, and he doesn't have anywhere to go. I'll just hold this. I'd like to take it from the restaurant review thing. I was perfect until then. I mean, I don't know why we have to go back and try things to, you know, refect them again. I don't want to do it.
Okay, all right, it's good. Yeah, here we go.
I don't want to do it again now. The word bouillabaisse sounds like a ringing in my ear. Just don't make me do it again. I don't know. Let me see it then.
Just take.
Oh, like you didn't mess up 12 times just a second ago.
Yeah, man.
Okay, here's the extras. Handcuffs, spanking.
Nah,
maybe.
Dude, no.
No, I won't. That'll make us laugh more.
No, do it.
Okay.
No.
You were right.
I was right.
All right, do it.
No. Maybe Monica's playing a joke on you.
What are you looking at? I'm right here. Hey.
Thank you.
What?
No,
a second.
What?
How did you get working?
We know about your party, Joey.
What party?
The game's over. Take off your robe.
No! And cut. That's a wrap.
Hi.
Nice rack.
And I like you as a friend.
All right. Okay. See you later.
See ya.
Jag off.
Hey. Where's Mom?
Wow, you took a long time to do that.
You're standing right in front of the camera.
Yeah?
Trying to get in the show.
And I would like for them to bond.
Okay, fine. But I don't want them...
Start over, Jen. You had a really bad shot.
Where am I?
I'll clear you, don't worry.
Thanks. Hey, so I was thinking, if it's okay...
What happened to her marrying Connor? I mean, that's... Right. Real life's more important.
Mm-hmm.
Do...
I'm so sorry. I thought we were already acting.
What? The audience is like Emmy Award winning.
Well, if you want, I could loan you some money.
It's all this laughing that's getting in the way.
Man with eye patch. Now you get in there and you do your job.
Are you kidding?
She carries that tray to the doctor because if she doesn't, people die.
Into six groups of 40, and the remaining 10 is counted by whoever is not. Okay, here we go. Now we need to sort through the tickets as quickly as possible to see.
Breathe when you
take a breath, babe.
Okay.
I know, it hurts. Being stood up has left a crack. I know, it hurts. Being stood up. Sorry, okay, we're good. Ready. Okay. The salt shaker, no.
No.
Dad, I don't think that we need to hear about this. Get a hand.
So far, perfect. Hey, my first mistake. That's right. Your husband is home, so the sex can stop. You know what I mean.
Busy looking at Joey.
Great. Huh?
Good call.
Comment, Mark.
He thinks I'm a slut.
Have you looked in the mirror? Oh, then.
Comment, Mark. Tail sticks on why.
Maddie, you lying?
Which Maddie, Ben? There's two of us. 9 years.
In first grade, when Skippy Lang would push me around on the playground, fireplace,
somewhere.
Yeah. I'm gonna say something kind of like that. I mean, it's like in first grade when Skippy Lang would always push me on the playground, see if he could push me over or something. I mean, what is the line? I'm never gonna get it. I'm sweating, literally sweating. It's like in first grade when Skippy Lang used to push me around on the playground all the time, and I don't want to play.
Trust me, take it from me. Let me tell you something.
Did you tell her what we talked about?
How do you even know a woman like that?
Hey, whoa. I'm not allowed to know smart women.
Joey.
I met her at the library. I went in the back when I...
All right. Well, I guess now that I'm up, I'm gonna go back one out.
Okay, do it again.
How do you even know a woman like that?
Whoa. I'm not allowed to know smart women?
Joey.
I met her at the library. I went in to lay a little cable.
Here, kids, roll your way to...
Kids! Can't stop saying
it. All right.
Kids!
Shut up. Sorry. Ready?
Oh, everyone's ready.
Kids!
Now, the salt shaker is off limits, but the salt... I wish I had thought this through. I'll do that again.
Okay. How?
I don't know.
We know about your party, Joey.
What party?
The game's over. Take off your robe.
okay. I mean.
No!
And cut. That's a wrap.
Hi, Conan O'Brien here. Congratulations on a 10th season of Friends. Truly outstanding. As everybody knows, the sign of a great TV show is a great in-house gag reel. And word has it that this is the best gag reel anyone in Hollywood has seen since Scarecrow and Mrs. King took its final bow in 1987. Here to help me introduce the gag reel is another fan of your show, the governor of California, Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Yo!
Very nice to have you here. Welcome to the gag reel, Governor.
Yeah, Locon, let's do the gag reel.
Yeah, okay. Now, Arnold, do you have anything to say about the show Friends?
Yeah, I hate it. It's garbage. They are stupid. The Friends are stupid.
Now, wait a minute. Arnold, why would you
They're stupid.
Why would you say something like that?
Because I'm bitter. I auditioned for them and they turned me down.
Wait a minute. Arnold, you auditioned for Friends?
Yeah, but they only wanted me to play Choi. And I'm saying, no, I'm not going to play Joy. He's too stupid.
What?
Joy is too stupid, always with the mumbling and the fumbling. He's too inarticulate. You can't understand what he says.
What?
He's impossible to understand all the time.
Wait a minute. So who did you want to play? Do you want to play Ross?
No! Ross is a whining baby. He's a goo goo doll. Ross, he can't decide, oh, Rachel, what should I do? I don't know what to do. I have a small popo.
What? He has a small popo?
Yeah, this is for sure.
What?
This is for sure. A real man would be squeezing Rachel and groping her and showing her his popo.
Oh, for God's sake.
Now, which is the guy, which one is the one that bangs Courtney Cox?
Oh, for God's sake, that's Chandler.
Yeah, this is the one that I should play.
What?
Yeah, I'm all the Chandler type.
Oh, you think you... So you wanted to play Chandler.
Yeah, I'm Chandler Bing.
Yeah,
Bing, 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 Ricochet yeah. Rabbit. That's yeah. a good joke.
Yeah.
We have the same drive with me and Chandler. The same drive with and way with words. Yeah, okay. You just watch. Okay, we do a little scene now.
Okay.
You're going to be Joy and I'll be Chandler, okay?
Okay. All right.
Okay, just go. Get on with it.
Well, I don't know what you want me to...
Okay. Just say Chandler. Chandler, we're out of soap.
Okay. Chandler, we're out of soap.
I don't... You are nothing. I will crush you.
No, wait a minute. Nice try, Arnold. That was great.
No! It's your fault, Conan. You blew it. You were not convincing us, Joy.
What are you talking about?
No, shut up. I'm going to play them all now.
What do you mean, play them all?
Chandler, I'm stupid. We don't have this up because I'm stupid.
All right, that's great. Thank you. I appreciate it. Let's move it. For God's sake.
I can't. I'm a baby. I can't please Rachel because I have a tiny popo.
Would you stop talking about your popo? All right, well, thank you.
I laugh at you, Ross.
Oh, stop it. Ridiculous. All right, everybody, enjoy the gag reel. Bye-bye. Congratulations. That's terrible. Thank you.
Hey, you'll never guess what Joey has.
Gonorrhea.
All right, here we go, guys. And...
I know, and I'm sorry. What's it gonna take for you to forgive me?
think we should.
I do too.
Oh my God, it's huge.
Thanks.
Rich is right. I mean, this is where you guys belong.
You know, sometimes when I'm alone in my apartment, I look over here and Chandler's just going to town on himself.
Father's on corrupt, the incense is lit, and in the interest of powering through. Oh, shit.
$300? Are you kidding?
That's okay. I'll get my paycheck.
Wait a minute. I got 300 witnesses. I get Jennifer's paycheck this week. Okay. Rhea, we're going to Tahiti.
This conversation is starting to make me a little uncomfortable. Sweetie, this conversation is making me a little uncomfortable. Sweetie, this conversation is starting to make me feel a little uncomfortable.
So what'd you think of the house?
I loved it. It's everything we've been looking for.
I'm sorry, I didn't listen to a word you said.
Okay.
Okay.
Hello, this is Chandler Bing. Someone just dropped off a handwritten recommendation letter, and... Well, you're not taking it very well.
Do you remember my old boyfriend, Mark?
Yeah.
It's his dad. Well, just tell Joey that you liked the tape, and your boss, right? Just tell Joey that...
I know she's cute, but I really could use some advice.
Well, no, my talents as an actor. I was thinking maybe I could do, like, a dramatic reading of one of her books.
Or you could stick a fork in an apple.
I knew it. God damn it.
Sorry.
Dramatic reading of one of her books.
Or you can stick a fork in an apple. Phoebe's about to laugh.
I know.
I have all the colors of emotion.
Hey, there's Missy Goldberg. You gotta remember her.
Sure. Nice.
Dude, you're married to my wife. You're...
She could be out for a couple days. I can't believe I just looked right at you. I'm so sorry. Yeah. I just gave a little double take to the camera. I can't believe Emma's still asleep.
I know. What are we going to do?
Camera, action.
It's gonna be a long night.
I win.
What
the f- is that?
Getty?
I win.
What is that?
That's f-ing fire, you jerk.
What, do you want to marry him?
Yes, I really do. Yeah. But I don't think he's ever going to ask it. No, but
who in God's name are you?
Jagoff.
I wonder if I should get one.
Sure, and then you could get a little Diane, don't write the word on my little piece of paper.
Here's how I know you didn't watch the tape, okay? If you had seen what was on this tape, believe me, you would have some comments. Piece of shit. Get in there. Okay, here's how I know you didn't watch the tape. No, fuck. Okay, here's how I know you're lying.
How, you fucking ass?
That's great, you changed your name.
Yeah, I did.
Meet Princess Consuela Banana.
You can't change your name to Banana.
If I'm the only one left out of this wedding, I just know that all those feelings are gonna come rushing back.
Jesus.
Okay, Joey, now this is gonna be Bridesmaid Central, all right? We're gonna do hair and makeup in the bathroom.
Might wanna use air freshener. I was just in there. There.
Well, you've been friends forever. Remember the first time that you kissed Ross and how awkward that... Okay, now it's my turn. Okay, get the water. No, it's not. Get the water and come back.
Okay. Oh, really? I have to say
no, no, you don't say... Oh, no, stay right there. Drink your water. I'll tell you how weird it is. No. Well, you've been friends forever. Remember the first time you kissed Ross, how awkward that was? And then you couldn't stop giggling? You just got through that. Well, that's not a great way to say it, but I said it. Let's do it again. Well, you've been friends forever. Mm-hmm. Remember that?
I'm sorry, it really is contagious. How you doing, Maddie?
Comment, Mark.
All right, turn that light on.
I did.
Oh.
You gotta get this f-ing light fixed.
Good for you. That was good for me, right? Yeah.
I saw it downstairs.
No way, get out.
Huh? Yes.
Come in.
Understand that language.
Hi.
Hi. Oh, Emil. Oh, Emil. Emil. Emma.
Oh my God, the adoption alien. Was any of it right?
But you look great.
Thank you.
No, not even close.
Oh, yeah.
Happened. Well, you manheads aren't any better. You lied about going to the game. You went to it even though you knew you'd be late, but I can keep talking, but it's all still gonna be wrong.
All right, I know your size, and I'm gonna pick out some really good stuff for you.
Really?
Yeah. And yes, I am.
And I know it looks sexy.
Yes. What?
Really?
Yeah. What?
I'm just so glad you guys are getting a baby.
I know.
Jesus.
Am I? Maybe, you know, maybe you should just cook Thanksgiving. Let's make sure he's okay. Well, I personally think
think it's great you're giving yourself a break.
Well, thank you, Phoebs.
Yeah.
You signed it Baby Kangaroo Tribbiani. Why don't you not worry about sounding smart?
I'm laughing. I'm an actor. I'm laughing.
I'm laughing because they're laughing.
When they laugh, you're supposed to try to ignore it.
I'm old. I'm tired. I'm hot.
No, that's cold.
Where is everybody? They're 45 minutes late.
Phoebe and Rachel.
There's two. Is this like acting in the round?
No, we're acting first. Hey!
We got like 9 cameras on us. What are you doing?
Oh, I know. Where is she? Nope. Hey, Rach!
Yeah!
It's okay.
It's weird, isn't it? You just never know how things are gonna turn out. No.
Oh, bugger. I feel like a perfect arse.
Work, will it? When it comes time to air it.
Oh, I feel like a perfect arse.
I'm sorry. So close to being in the show.
I know. We say it a lot. Say arse, 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 arse.
All right. Yeah, you're right.
Arse.
That's not funny.
Oh, bugger. Should I not have said that? Oh. Ugh, I feel like a perfect arse.
Okay. I'll replay it in my head.
Gotta lay, gotta break, gotta save. Oh, my friends, I see them, but the days have gone by like a tale. can't cure this missing them.